possible travel conditions. No vehicle is safe when it comes to ice, especially up to 0.2 inches thick. But we're going to continue to track the ice, but we want to head out west. Chelsea mentioned that upper level system impacting the southwestern U.S.
Widespread alerts through the rest of the day today, into the day tomorrow, and really going to continue to keep that chance for snow in our